patience. Patience is the ability to accept trouble, suffering, delay, without getting angry or upset. I feel like if you can master patience, you can master anything. To sit and plan out your goals and dreams, strategize, understand how the universe works, how things manifest. The time it takes is part of your own learning process. It's hard to realize this when things aren't coming fast enough, whether it's a check, a job, a loan, a dream, a goal. It all takes patience. Always remember, with the proper attention from the highest place, the purest place, the highest vibration, you'll always get what you want. There's no point in rushing. If you rush too much, you might not get where you're going. Usually when you're rushing, you're stressing. It can affect the quality of any and everything you're doing. You might have 1,000 strikes before you hit a home run. To see the bottom means that the top is just as real and just as obtainable. I realize patience is key for happiness. It allows you to be happier, to always see the bigger picture in everything. I feel like wisdom is priceless, and patience is a major part of that. There are certain things you can control, some you can't. But when you approach situations with patience, you bring in your best self to that situation, giving yourself the best chance at success at whatever's at hand. I learned there are lessons in patience. It could teach us a lot of things. I could give you 100 stories on how I wish I could have went back in time to talk to myself, tell me to calm down, relax, don't let this throw you off. When I graduated high school, I decided to focus on music. It was one of the hardest things to watch all my homies at school, especially the schools I could have went to. I felt like everyone around me was progressing, and I was at a standstill. Man, I was doing a lot of reading. I realized you have to recognize your own process, and it can't be measured by anything but happiness. Just remember, your journey is the most important part of the story, not the trophy. The time I spent frustrated, depressed, afraid of what might happen or not happen was the worst things I ever went through, the worst feelings I ever felt. I didn't get anywhere thinking, feeling like that. It was when I came out of that way of thinking that it all started turning around. I realized that a man who masters patience is a master of everything else. To make it to the top of your game, it takes patience.